after winning Big Boss. Before winning Big Boss also you've done films and you were the favourite Bahu of Kasauti Zindagi and favourite of Ek Daji. Abhi, what are the next things you're planning? I mean, you've always said that I've never planned anything in life. God has blessed you with everything, whatever. As I've seen in Big Boss, you were doing the puja at that time. And I could see that everybody was quite fake, but you were doing it from your real heart. Thanks for being so pure from your heart. And that's the reason I would say that God has really blessed you so much. Abhi, aane wale time mein, aapke, what are your plans? What are you planning to do now?
See, as you better know that what I normally say when it comes to planning, I'm a very bad planner, so I never plan. I leave it on my God. So He plans the best for me. But yes, I am going to start my new acting school called Shweta Tiwari Creative School of Acting. And with that, I'm doing two or three Hindi movies. Very soon you guys are going to come to know about it. जिनमें से एक फिल्म की कोरियोग्राफी का जो हमारे गणेश जी उसकी कोरियोग्राफी कर रहे हैं जो मैं नेक्स्ट फिल्म कर रही हूँ उसकी.
श्वेता जी, एक और बात पूछनी है. हाउ हैव यू मेंटेन्ड योरसेल्फ सो वेल?
माय गॉड, आई थिंक आई एम ब्लेस्ड. गॉड वाज रियली काइंड टू मी एंड आई डोंट नो, मे बी हेरिडिटरी. माई मदर इज ऑल्सो वेरी थिन, माई फादर इज वेरी स्लिम, माई brother is very thin, so maybe because of that I'm thin. I don't know. I don't maintain, it just a lot.